People, we are back. Rushing the coastal fortress. I started a video, then I stopped it because I realized there was something I had missed. So, being the trophy whore that I am, I went back and got it. So far now, I'm only missing my last SP enhancement. And then we are done with that. And I got come on, brother. I got his dumb ass. More. Anything else? Cool. Now I forgot my train of thought. I don't know. I got unlocked all the moves. I got the trophy for the kill 5 enemies with the key blast. So yeah, we're making pretty good on this. So if there's no new game plus, hopefully they let you pick up where you left off at. Cause there's a few trophies I know I ain't got. Ain't got all the plant seeds. Oh shit. Trying to fight everything. This is actually the way to go. So going back down. What the serious ass with? Should be the last one. Cool. I got more data disks than I need. This will be where he's at. Yep. Send the partner.
We seem to be connected somehow. I found this here. You can have it. How rude. You attacked me before I even finished. So you think that I won't hold it against you, though. You can play around with this treasure for a day or two, and then we'll call it quits. Remember, it's a loan, not...
Ooh.
Knowing when to quit takes
I know what that don't do. I've used a baton like one time. Stop and counter an enemy attack with two shock batons upon successful counter gives 2 bars of SP. Bang bad. I ain't bait at all. Go and drop Jar down. Make sure I'm missing nothing on the map. they came this other, this ain't nothing. Another one. Frog Kages, man. Yeah, I'd fought one of them already, the purple one. Gotcha. There we go. Got a Zuna drop. The Frog Kage is no more.
Your name is Raiden. I shall remember it. But in a while, I will surely forget it again.
You'll run off again.
What's your excuse this time?
I just had my routine checkup. The components in my head aren't badly rusted. I will soon be sent to the recycling depot. My final task is to report your current location. The depot is where all Legion soldiers end up. No tombstone. Thank you for allowing me to depart in a fitting manner on previous occasions, Versailles. My last command.
Do you have a name?
Serial number STO-007.
Go. STO-007.
Thank you, Nathan. I shall salute the Legion, even when I am at the recycling depot.
STO-007. Nothing. Should be a punch door.
Yeah.
You really pack a heavy punch.
Are you nearby?
I wish I could come down and throw a few.
Stop messing around. Sink your.
Let's race. See who gets.
And I told you to lose weight. See you at the turret.
Done so. Hit. Shit. I'll take it. Thank you. Damn it.
Ursa, sync your location.
What? Did?
How far are you?
I'm not fat! The ducks!
See you at the rooftop turret.
Time we got? Oh, 16 minutes. We're making good time.
Knowing when to quit takes...
Oh yeah. The spikes behind him. Spikes, Mark, spikes. Okay.
Let me see your skill.
Even with the E-Honda. Okay, brother. Wow. Damn. We know how to get him. We know how to get him. Got them attacks now. All right.
Tired already.
Come on, man. Come on, yo. Come on, brother.
I could hardly breathe in there. They should use water.
Just go put your whole ass through the duct.
You're just in time. Quick. Need to get to the super cannon on the roof.
Let me see. This maintenance passage will take us straight there.
Oh.
Ready? Once you go up, there is no turning back.
Don't worry. I won't turn back now. It's all for Torch City.
Blast off!
Fly, buddy! Fly!
There will be blood. What could I have possibly missed? That? It's a whole nother room. Give me a choice to not do it. Wow. Double dash would have been love. God damn it. They'll let me go back. All the moves. Don't make that mistake again. I got 100 that drawn out. I got to. It's only right. So it might be two videos more tonight. This one and one more. Because we had 32 minutes.
Hey.
to go make me fight again, watch. We'll just find out if they do, I don't care. How we get busy, baby. That's how you do it. That is how you do it. I have no idea what other seed I'm missing, what other poster I'm missing.
Ray, there you. I love. When an ace pilot retires. I really recommend the Titanic.
Stop.
I'm on my way
today. Ruin it for me.
Huh? I'm about to check in a second. Cause I, this,
how do you like my paint
is...
job? Ho ho!
Yep, I'm still missing. That's the one I got on now. Wait. See? Our Ricardo. Yeah. Sonic, where is that? Wow. Yep. Mm-hmm. I heard Kate was sweet. I ain't watched yet though. Squid Game? Oh wow.
Are famous and
okay.
Great food that is cheap and
have you heard of the legendary
Raiden, Vanguard Company of the Resistance?
It's real. It's just
the baton you lent me is quite handy. I'll borrow it for
deal.
Map post, map it. You went somewhere new, right? Let me have a look.
Ooh, here's a token of my... Next to it is my father's vinyl player.
Whatever I'm missing ain't showing up on the map. I'm about to be all up in the nooks and crannies.
Wow.
And I'll do that off camera. Yeah. I don't know how many I got. He don't tell you. So yeah, I'll do that off camera.
Welcome to Jingles. My humble store.
All right, bro. Let's get it. Upper Torch Tower.
Was too weak, leaving Vertisans powerless to defend themselves. Even if they should defeat the Spark, changes everything. I've sacrificed everything for this. I served the Legion.
What, you about to sacrifice more? Oh, my shot cut it.
I even killed my own kind with my own hands. I don't expect you to understand me. Visionaries always walk in the shadow before the dawn.
You heartless monster!
Come, old friend. Let the strongest prevail.
He definitely got your ass whipped.
Interested in idealistic philosophy.
Nah. Okay, combo. I don't know how to even connect it, but he got it. Word. Wow. He just tanked my move. Alright, brother.
You're here. I've set my code. I know that you're not interested in idealistic philosophy.
Man, this nigga's hard, yo. Almost had him.
You're here.
It's just that he be tanking moves, and I don't know what I can parry against.
I've sacrificed my tongue. I know that you're not interested in idealistic philosophy.
Spare you. How did he move out the way of that? Gone, brother. You gone, brother.
You think you can save Torch City? What Torch City wants is freedom. Your idea of freedom is wearing the Iron Dog's straitjacket for all eternity? Your eyes are blinded by your meaningless pride. It's not morals that determine what species will survive a disaster. It's the my master plan to be realized soon. You cannot stop me!
Keep the Team Rocket blasting off again.
Come in.
I see him. Cicero. I actually...
I told you! You've been underestimating yourself all this time, Ray. Torch City and its Spurtisans are all...
If that ain't the last one, I don't know what is, man. Gay day. Gonna save it. Minutes. All right, we gonna stop this one and pick right back up, completing the game out, going to get Cicero ass next. Let's go get him.